Hello everyone, and thanks for joining me today. I have a project to share for you today, and this is so adorable. I am tempted to make one for myself. I like it that much. But it is for my swap partner, and as I show you this little book, you are going to see me fix a couple of things, because I keep seeing things that are not like staying in place. Even though I glued this little piece of fringe down, it keeps moving on me. So a little bit of hot glue right there in that spot will hold it together. So here's the front cover. This is just a little book of encouragement, and my partner said that she would enjoy scriptures and things of a spiritual nature. This has some of that plus some other quotes. There's a lot of stamping on this, and I do mean a lot. As I show you the book, I will point some out that you would not know that was actually stamped. The front cover uses Prima flowers, as well as Wild Orchid Craft flowers. This butterfly stamp is about as big as my hand. I stamped it onto shrink plastic using stays on ink, flipped it over and colored it, cut it out and shrank it down. The lace is from my collection as well. And so now the interior pages look like this. So let's just do these one at a time. This is actually a little pocket, so there are three tags in most pockets. Actually, there are a couple that may have a little more. This one says miracles happen. Faith is the strength by which a shattered world shall emerge into the light, and that's from Helen Keller. And this one says, a friend is someone who knows the song in your heart and can sing it back to you when you have forgotten the words, which is very true. So, and they just sit in their little pocket. And over here is a scripture verse. Let's see if we can get that in frame for you guys. It's Psalms 46, 1 through 3. And it just says, God is our refuge and our strength and ever-present help in trouble. Therefore, we will not fear. Though the earth give away and the mountains fall into the heart of the sea, though its waters roar and foam and the mountains quake in their surging. Some of these are hard to see. I actually printed these off onto some natural cardstock, and then I sprayed it with a little bleach to age it, and then I attached it. So don't tell God how big your problems are. Tell your problems how big your God is. Very true. And this says, love is kind. And this one just says, peace. These flowers on the inside, once again, are from Prima and Wild Orchid Crafts, another shrinky dink butterfly. And as you can see over here, there's some antique lace along with some crochet flowers and other things from my collection. And so this one is from Proverbs. The name of the Lord is a fortified tower. The righteous run to it and are safe. And more of the lace. I am going to finish the binding. I'm not sure how I'm going to do it yet. I haven't decided. But here are some more, and these are stamped. I did promise to tell you, this paper here is from a Prima paper stack. And I will let you know now, all of this background that you see is all stamped. I used some hybrid ink from My Favorite Things. This tag says Hope. This one says, you are given this gift because you are strong enough to live it. And that's true. And this one actually says, be strong and believe with your whole heart. Believe in miracles because anything can happen. And this one says, all things grow with love. All of these were actually edged with some distress ink from Ranger in antique photo. And this one over here, this one says Proverbs 3, 5, and 6, trust in the Lord with all your heart and lean not on your own understanding. In all your ways submit to Him, and He will make your path straight. Amen. Okay, and then it had to be 5 pages, and it is. So here is this little page, and I will show you these once again. I keep moving it so I can see them. Let your faith be bigger than your fear. God answers are wiser than our prayers, which is very true. The real joy in life is in its play. Most of these stamped images are sentiments from my collection, and I just cut those little tags from a My Favorite Things tag builder set, just so you know. And then last but by no means least, as far as the Lord scriptures are concerned, John 14:27. Peace I leave with you, my peace I give you. I do not give to you as the world gives. Do not let your hearts be troubled, and don't be afraid. Then last is the back cover, and this is another one of those really big. This is actually not a butterfly, it's a moth. And the stamp is literally as big as my hand. And this flower is more prima and lace and vintage lace from my collection. This says, go confidently in the direction of your dreams. Live the life you have imagined. And there's lots of glitter. Faith is a knowledge within the heart. Beyond the reach of proof. So that's, and then the last little quote is, the Lord will fight for you all you need. The Lord will fight for you. You need only to be still. So here it is. Let's just look at it one more time together. I hope everybody has had a fabulous week and is enjoying some warm summertime, some pool time. If you live in a community like we do, your local pools are probably open. If you own a pool, you've probably opened it way before now. It's finally warm here, but we are supposed to get some rain, which our garden will appreciate. And I know I will appreciate it because I love our garden. Very thankful for the bountiful crop. There's the last page, and here is the back. There's the back cover. So, still pictures will follow this video. Stamp happy, be a blessing. Thanks for joining me. Remember to rate, comment, and subscribe to my videos. Give them a great big old thumbs up if you've liked them. That way I know to give you some more videos. If there's something you'd like to see, just shoot me an email or leave me a message down below, or even a comment down below for all that matters, and I will try to accommodate those. Should you want to send me an email, my post office box information is under the main header of my website where it says contact me. All right, folks, have a great day. Take care. I'll see you soon. Bye for now. Ooh, there it is. Bye.
I heard there was a secret chord that David played, and it pleased the Lord. But you don't really care for music, do you? Well, it goes like this: the fourth, the fifth, the minor fall, and the major lift. The baffled king composing hallelujah. 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 Hallelujah.
Well, your faith was strong, but you needed proof. You saw her, baby.